وقال نسوة في المدينة امرأة العزيز تراود فتاها عن نفسه قد شغفها حبا إنا لنراها في ضلال مبين فلما سمعت بمكرهن أرسلت إليهن وأعتدت لهن متكئا وآتت كل واحدة منهن سكينا وقالت اخرج عليهن فلما رأينه أكبرنه وقطعن أيديهن وقلن حاش لله وقلن حاش لله ما هذا بشرا إن هذا إلا ملك كريم.
And some of the women in the city of Egypt, said, the court officer's wife has been seducing her boy, her servant. Indeed he has smitten her heart with love, hubban is for specification, in other words, her love of him has entered her heart's pericardium, shagafa kalbiha, that is, its inner casing. Lo! We see her to be in plain aberration, that is, in error evident, in her love of him. And when she heard of their machinations, their backbiting of her, she sent for them and prepared for them a repast, mataka, is food that requires cutting with a knife, since one leans upon it, itika, this, repast, was utrich, citron. She then gave each one of them a knife and said, to Joseph, come out before them. And when they saw him, they were in awe of, they exalted, him and cut their hands, with the knives, without feeling any pain, because their hearts were so engrossed by Joseph, and they exclaimed, God preserve us. In exaltation of him, this, namely, Joseph, is no human being, this is but a noble angel, on account of his all-encompassing beauty, which is, a characteristic, not usually found among humankind. In the Sahih, of Al-Bukhari, it is, reported, that one half of all beauty was given to him.
قالت فذلكن الذي لمتنني فيه ولقد راودته عن نفسه فاستعصم ولئن لم يفعل ما أمره ليسجنن وليكون من الصاغرين قال رب السجن أحب إلي مما يدعونني إليه وإلا تصرف عني كيدهن أصب إليهن وأكن من الجاهلين فاستجاب له ربه فصرف عنه كيدهم إنه هو السميع العليم ثم بدا لهم من بعد ما رأوا الآيات ليسجننه حتى
She, the wife of the court officer, said, when she saw what happened to them, this is he on whose account, for the love of whom, you blamed me, Aladi lumtanani fihi is an explication of her excuse. Indeed I did attempt to seduce him, but he withheld himself, he refused. Yet if he does not do what I bid him, he verily shall be imprisoned, and verily shall be of those brought low, those abased. The women said to him, Obey your mistress. He said, My Lord, prison is dearer to me than that to which they are urging me. And if you do not fend off their wiles from me, then I shall tend, I shall incline, towards them and become of the ignorant, the sinful. This is intended as a supplication, which is why God, exalted be He, then says. So his Lord answered him, his supplication, and he fended off their wiles from him. Truly he is the hearer, of words, the knower, of deeds.
ودخل معه السجن فتيان قال أحدهما إني أراني أعصر خمرا وقال الآخر إني أراني أحمل فوق رأسي خبزا تأكل الطير منه نبئنا بتأويله إنا نراك من المحسنين قال لا يأتيكما طعام ترزقانه إلا نبأتكما بتأويله قبل أن يأتيكما ذلكما مما علمني ربي إني تركت ملة قوم لا يؤمنون بالله وهم
Then it seemed, it appeared, good, to them, after they had seen the signs, indicating Joseph's innocence, that they should imprison him for a while, until such time as people ceased to talk of him. He was thus imprisoned. And there entered the prison with him two youths, two young men, servants, of the king, one of whom was his cupbearer, the other, his food taster. They noticed that he interpreted dreams and so they said, Let us try him. One of them, the cupbearer, said, I dreamed that I was pressing wine, that is, grapes. The other, the food taster, said, I dreamed that I was carrying on my head bread whereof the birds were eating. Tell us, inform us, of its interpretation, for indeed we see you as being among the virtuous.
واتبعت ملة آبائي إبراهيم وإسحاق ويعقوب ما كان لنا أن نشرك بالله من شيء ذلك من فضل الله علينا وعلى الناس ولكن أكثر الناس لا يشكرون يا صاحبي السجن أأرباب متفرقون خير أم الله الواحد القهار ما تعبدون من دونه إلا أسماء سميتموها أنتم وآباؤكم ما أنزل الله بها من سلطان إن الحكم إلا لله أمر ألا تعبدوا إلا إياه ذلك الدين القيم ولكن أكثر الناس لا يعلمون
He said, to them both, in order to inform them that he knew how to interpret dreams. The food with which you are provided shall not come to you while you are asleep, but I shall tell you the interpretation thereof while you are conscious, before it, the interpretation thereof comes to you. This is from that which my Lord has taught me. Herein is an incitement for them to believe, which he reinforces with the following words: Lo! I have forsaken the creed, the religion, of a folk who do not believe in God and who moreover, hum, they, is repeated, for emphasis, are disbelievers in the hereafter. And I follow the creed of my fathers, Abraham and Isaac and Jacob. It never was right for us to associate anything, min shayin, min is extra, with God, on account of our God-given immunity from error. That affirmation of God's oneness is from God's bounty to us and to mankind, but most people, and these are the disbelievers, do not give thanks to God, and so they associate others with him. He, Joseph, then explicitly calls them to faith, saying, O my two fellow prisoners, inmates of the prison, are several lords better, or is God, the One, the Almighty, better? An interrogative meant as an affirmative.
يا صاحبي السجن أما أحدكما فيسقي ربه خمرا وأما الآخر فيصلب فتأكل الطير من رأسه قضي الأمر الذي فيه تستفتيان وقال للذي ظن أنه ناج منهما اذكرني عند ربك فأنساه الشيطان ذكر ربه فلبث في السجن بضع سنين وقال الملك إني أرى سبع بقرات سمان يأكلهن سبع عجاف وسبع سنبلات خضر وأخر يابسات يا أيها الملأ أفتوني في رؤياي يا أيها الملأ أفتوني في رؤياي إن كنتم للرؤيا تعبرون.
You do not worship, apart from him, that is, other than him, anything but mere names that you have named for idols, you and your fathers. God has not revealed any warrant, any definitive argument or proof, regarding them, regarding worship of them. Judgment, decree, belongs only to God, alone. He has commanded that you worship none but him. That affirmation of God's oneness is the upright, the straight, religion, but most people, and these are the disbelievers, do not know the punishment in which they shall end up, and so they ascribe partners to God. O fellow prisoners! As for one of you, that is, the cupbearer, he will depart after 3 days, and he shall serve his Lord, his Master, wine to drink, as usual, and as for the other, he will depart after 3 days, and he will be crucified so that the birds will eat from his head. This is the interpretation of both your dreams. They said, We never dreamed a thing. He said, Decided, concluded, is the matter regarding which you sought opinion, about which you inquired, whether you spoke truthfully or were lying.
قالوا أضواث أحلام وما نحن بتأويل الأحلام بعالمين وقال الذين جاءوا الذكر بعد أمة أنا أنبئكم بتأويله فأرسلون يوسف أيها الصديق أفتنا في سبع بقرات سمان يأكلهن سبع عجاف وسبع سنبلات خضر وأخر يابسات لعلي أرجع إلى
Then he said to the one whom he deemed, whom, he was certain, would be saved of the two, and this 247 was the cupbearer, mention me to your Lord, your master, and say to him, there is a young man in jail who has been wrongly imprisoned. So he, the cupbearer, departed, but Satan caused him, that is, the cupbearer, to forget the mention of Joseph, before his master, so that he, Joseph, stayed, he remained, in prison for some years, it is said, that he remained, for 7 years, or for 12.
قال تزرعون سبع سنين دأبا فما حصدتم فذروه في سنبله إلا قليلا مما تأكلون ثم يأتي من بعد ذلك سبع شداد يأكلن ما قدمتم لهن إلا قليلا مما تحصنون ثم يأتي من بعد ذلك عام فيه يغاث الناس وفيه يعصرون وقال الملك ائتوني به فلما جاءه الرسول قال ارجع إلى ربك فاسأله ما بال النسوة التي قطعن أيديهن إن ربي بكيدهن عليم
And the king of Egypt, Al-Rayyan bi Al-Walid, said, I saw in a dream, seven fat kine being devoured, being swallowed up, by seven lean ones, of kine, Ijaf is the plural of Ajfa, and seven green ears of corn and others, that is seven, other, ears of corn, dry, that had wound themselves around the green ones and risen above them. O courtiers! Give me, your, opinion about my vision, expound for me its interpretation, if you can interpret visions, then interpret it for me.
قلنا حاش لله ما علمنا عليه من سوء قالت امرأة العزيز الآن حصحص الحق أنا راودته عن نفسه وإنه لمن الصادقين ذلك ليعلم أني لم أخنه بالغيب وأن الله لا يهدي كيد الخائنين
They said, this is, a jumble, a mixture, of dreams. And we are not knowledgeable in the interpretation of dreams. And he of the two who was released, that is, of the two young men, namely, the cupbearer, remembering, Idakra, the original Ta of Tadhakara, has been changed to a Dao and assimilated with the Dao. After a time, after a period of time, the predicament of Joseph, said, I will inform you of its interpretation, so send me forth. So they sent him forth, and he came to Joseph, and said,